strong. Then I say, prove yourselves. Come face to face with he of the blood-soaked hooves. He of the entrail-splattered horns. You know his name. You know his roar. The beast. The myth. The Minotaur.
Maximum of 3 members per Minotaur hunting party. Purchase of Minotaur-themed merchandise is mandatory before proceeding. No legendary warriors, pregnant heroes, or legitimate gods, demi, semi, or otherwise, are eligible to fight the Minotaur. And no pushing. You'll all get a chance at dismemberment. Who among you is afraid? Who among you is Prelord weak? Ah, a mighty specimen approaches. Are you ready for honor? For glory? For certain death?
I'm ready for 2/3 of that.
Then you seek combat with the Minotaur!
No self-respecting Minotaur would live in Lato.
He does.
Here?
Yes.
In Lato?
Yes!
This Lato?
I assure you, the beast lives here. And he wants nothing more than a wealthy, worthy opponent to battle. If you slay the Minotaur, you would be Theseus reborn! And you'd get to take home the prize of Fefka!
Your Minotaur must die.
Sounds like we have another contender! It's time for the trials of the Minotaur!
3 trials.
Did you just say Minotaur pre-trials?
To face the Minotaur, you must first prove yourself worthy by completing 3 heroic trials. We can't let people fresh off the Teremis casually stroll to their deaths. Fefka policy.
What do these pre-trials require me to do, exactly?
There's the Trial of Strength, where you fight the greatest warrior in all of Crete. The Trial of Accuracy, which all endurance, where you must brave the water.
One of your trials is swimming? That's... Ugh. This is a scheme to fleece me.
Mystios! That's... How could you even think such a thing? You're a terrible person.
What exactly is the prize of Fefka?
Why, it's limitless riches, of course. Warriors defeated by the Minotaur no longer need their drachmi. So we collect their coins into a grand prize that only a champion who kills the beast may claim.
Your grand prize is drachmi looted from the dead?
Mystios, please believe me. Many of the coins go straight to the Lato school for children whose parents were tragically killed by the Minotaur.
I see. I'll do your trials.
Pre-trials!
I'll do your pre-trials. But then the Minotaur's head is mine.
Fantastic! Don't forget to collect tokens of success from the Trial Masters to prove your victories.
Ugh, another champion here to save us all from Befka's long queues and overpriced Minotaur merchandise.
Ah, may I introduce my wife, Cori, a rare beauty and so... so loud in front of my new friend.
Please, Leandros. There are more important things than glory.
Not everyone with a sword seeks glory. Family comes before all else.
Exactly, Mystios. That's what I keep telling this cowardly slime in the shape of my husband.
Hey!
It's our daughter.
Your daughter?
Amara. She ran off days ago.
I'm sure she's just fine. Don't worry about the matter.
Not when there's a Minotaur to slay.
Grrr! Slash! Slash! Big fight! Lots of blood! Think of the fame, Mystios! Think of winning the prize of Fefka! Please, trust me, champion. Nothing is what it seems in Fefka. Solving one problem may just solve all the others. Go, my legendary friend. The pre-trials of the Minotaur await. Who among you is strong? Then I say, prove yourselves! To face with he of the blood-soaked hooves.
He of the entrails splattered horn.
You know his name.
Put down your spear and grab
the pain. The incredible.
Here, a poorly muscled challenger. You are here to have your feeble frame crushed in my pre-trial of strength, yes?
My feeble frame might be harder to crush than you think.
So brave, pretending you have a chance against a warrior as strong and handsome as me. We may fight for my token, yes. But maybe you would prefer to remain uncrushed and buy my token instead. Yes?
I'll be back.
I look forward to more of your cowardice, tiny one. Ah, cowardly one! How does your sniveling go? Would you like your skull and self-confidence crushed in unwinnable combat, yes? Or would bribery be your preference?
We fight.
Are you sure you would not prefer to spend your shiny drachmi?
We fight.
Then let the crushing begin. You should have bought my token, yes? Very good price. Now you must pay a new price. Death!
warn you, pay to pass this trial, potential champion. The trial of endurance has seen more deaths than all the other trials combined.
Were the others drunk when they jumped?
Actually, yes. Very unprofessional of them. Should you survive the champion's dive, you'll need to retrieve my trial token from a chest in the darkest depths of the water below.
Your token will be mine.
No, please, I urge you. Pay me for my token. The watery dangers you must otherwise face to retrieve it are too great.
You won't get one drachmi from me. I'll do the trial.
If an excruciating underwater death is what you desire, who am I to stop you? Remember, you'll find my token in a chest at the bottom of the lake. I'll be waiting for you at the water's edge in the extremely unlikely event you survive.
How exactly does going for a swim
Tainotors work in mysterious ways?
Die! For glory!
That's what I'm looking for.